The other override ought to be in here. Maintenance. Count of three. Three. These guys. More cropping up whenever you hit him. Something we can use in here. Not what I had in mind. Hunter's packing something new. Thank you. fired up. Guess you should be flattered.
It was nothing personal, you know. You were valuable. Handpicked. Unique. But one of many. All we needed was your point of view. To give the people what they didn't know they wanted. That's all we ever wanted. All Grant ever tried to achieve. The rest was merely incidental. What good could four individuals ever hope to accomplish in this city with only their own four voices? Well, we found our answer. You have it right there, in your hands.
The ringleader's right upstairs. Round and round. Backstage access. Not now. Somebody here made sure it added up. Till now, at least. That's two. Big door downstairs ought to be open now. Take us straight to Asher and Grant's hideout on the roof. Looks like Grant has other visitors. But we're not waiting. Thank you. Something I've been meaning to tell you. Once this is over, maybe there's still time to skip town. Think about it. Standing offer. Okay. Deep breath. Let's give him our best.
Stay to meet with you in person. Grant, he couldn't wait any longer. Why he would leave me? I'd sooner take an eternity in the transistor. But he was no longer seeing straight. Or perhaps he'd decided he'd seen enough. We knew the stakes of what we wanted to accomplish. And we knew that if we were to fail, we would do so together. As one. See you in the country.
What are you gonna do now? Hey there, remember me? Guy you killed the other day? Let me be the first to welcome you to your new home. Fake. Wake up, buddy. Got some questions for you. How do we stop this? Fairview. How are we supposed to get all the way over there? Oh. Oh. Really? The Camerata. There's one left. They lost the transistor, they lost control of the process. Thought they could change the world with this thing.